He was not born to be ninja, but he had a healthy appetite. I named him Futo. Finding a weapon for him was not easy. He was either too clumsy, too strong, or too round. I was ready to send him to the kitchen, but Hiro figured it out. And a strong friendship grew between the two. Hiro and Futo, my last ninjas. Tomorrow, I will have to send both, although none of them are ready.